Now, we explain what is the parallel connector. That is, we put the three rails parallel, and you will see here is the one power connector with the three piece of the connector. We connect it separately. That means the three rails will have the same power on the same time. Now, let me light it for you and to see what is the, if they have any power different. See, it's very clear. Every strip is the same power and same brightness.